Hey everybody, all right, we are loaded. Once again, greetings from Mechanicsburg, or no, Chambersburg. Greetings from Chambersburg, Pennsylvania. We're loaded with about 29,000 pounds. It smells like pickles. Salad dressing. I guess we gotta go to the guard shack and have the guard seal it. Which is kinda weird. Going the wrong way here.
Huh.
to get out of here? That way? Are you looking for something? I'll be right back. All right, we are good to go. On our way to Cincinnati, Ohio. 462 miles away.
Thank you.
I guess we'll catch you guys later. John, any good here? Peace. Hey everybody, John, if you could hear, hello and good evening greetings from Cincinnati, Ohio. We got 1.9 miles to our destination. Nobody there. Let's go, Mr. Green. Come on, Mr. Green. Let's go, Mr. Green. By the way, this load is delivering to U.S. cold storage. Thank you very much for backing up, sir. Place to park. All right, Brad Woolley, we'll see you guys tomorrow. Thank you. Good night. Good morning, everybody. John Abigail here. Greetings from Cincinnati, Ohio. All right, we are looking for U.S. foods, not U.S. cold storage. I think I mentioned U.S. cold storage last night. Turns out to be U.S. foods, which is right here. Been assigned to door 13. 13. Not an ideal situation here set up, but we'll make it work. Where's the line? I need the line. Wait a minute, crickets. Thank you. All right, let me go chalk the wheels and I gotta go turn in the bills. We'll catch you guys later.